it might benefit the future of Spira, I will gladly give my life. It is the highest honor for which a guardian might ask. Use my life, Lady Yoken, and rid Spira of sin.
What was that?
Our predecessors.
She said Lady Yoken, didn't she? Wait, she guarded High Summoner Yoken?
This dome is filled with pyreflies. It's like one gigantic sphere. People's thoughts remain here forever. I foresee no difficulty. So be it.
Cure us. Well then, what next?
As you wish. Thank you. As you wish.
So, how shall we do this? Well then, what next?
This ends now.
other way. Use me and defeat Sin. Only then will the people accept you.
I don't care about them! I need you, Mother! No one else!
I don't have much time left.
Hey, wasn't that...
Seymour?
So, how shall we do this?
Thank you. Braska, you don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece.
Well, I haven't. Lord Braska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die.
You knew this was to happen, my friend.
Yes, but I cannot accept it.
Auron, I am honored that you care for me so. But I have come to kill grief itself. I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spira. Please understand, Auron.
Thank you.
I foresee no difficulty. Thank you. This ends now.
Are the trials ahead?
Probably.
Here too, huh? Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parades and fireworks.
You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Thank you. Quick, quick. We'll be right back.
of the final summoning.
Go.
Yes.
Everyone!